How you hold your crochet hook is based on personal preference. Myself, I usually use the knife grip. That's just how I taught myself. I do think that using the pencil grip like this would be great for giving my muscles a little bit of a rest. I just have a little bit of trouble getting used to managing the yarn in my left hand. What's your favorite way to hold your crochet hook? Do you have any tips for me? Let me know in the comments.